One constraint in the operation of a controller is that it needs to preserve the stability of a system. And we look at two different concepts of stability briefly, and then we look into these more in detail in a later module. So one of them is what's called BIBO, or bounded input, bounded output stability. It basically says that the system is initially in equilibrium, and input of bounded magnitude results in the output is also bounded. And so imagine that you have a pile of bricks, one on top of the other, for example, and it's resting on the ground, and we push it over here. If the push is not very much, the bricks don't move, right? And however, if you push it really hard, the bricks are going to fall over. So there is a bound below which these bricks are going to be BIBO stable, but beyond which it gets worse. It's clear that if you make the pile of bricks higher, so let's say we have a pile of bricks that's really quite tall and perhaps not even centered like the ones I'm drawing over here, this system is going to be, even if you get a small push, it's all going to topple right over. And so this is also BIBO stable, except that the bound is smaller. So the bound is smaller for this taller stack, because it's more wobbly. And the same is going to be true for other systems as well. The output, the response of this stack of bricks might actually not be that it falls over, but that it sways back and forth and then it eventually settles down. So a little bit of swaying is okay as long as the limits between which it sways is bounded. And that's also considered to be BIBO stable. The other kind of stability is what's called a zero input stability. And with zero input stability, it means essentially that we have to look at all possible input configurations. And as long as the input is zero, then you reach an output state which is in equilibrium. So let's take, for example, a pencil. And there's a pencil over here with the point over there, and that's the eraser. Now, if this pencil is lying on its side, it is definitely zero input stable.